The question was, how did I get the Comfort Zone's beat to sound so sleazy? So it starts with the bass. Then a phaser guitar. Second guitar. Just dancing with it. Synth. Just giving a little bit of these ones. Let's go to the beat. Just creating a little bit of movement. And then the main beat. Just big. I wanted the beat to have a little extra something, so I bounced out the room mics and pitched them down. This. Oh yeah. That's how you get a sleazy beat.